Well, not only Booker, but KD the other night. Gordon back to Porter. This is a corner three. Misses badly. Jokic is there, weak side. First season for Okogie here in Phoenix. Signed as a free agent last summer. Jokic off balance, just flicks it up and in.
They have to make this a track meet and certainly get easy scoring opportunities, but it's all predicated off of good defense on this end.
Jokic filling it up from deep.
Well, you know, at times he was the first, second option. Now he might be at times the third or fourth option, but certainly fitting in and blending well with this unit.
Michael Porter Jr.
on that Durant jump shot.
Murray feeds the post. Jokic making it look easy.
Leading to that miss, and I tell you, Phoenix, they are out quick after misses in transition.
Well, that two-man game between Murray and Jokic, deadly.
Round three, it's really because Phoenix is driving, forcing the defense, the officials.
They're just trying to find some balance to assist Booker and Durant. Here comes Jokic, banging bodies with Ayton. Contact, and he's headed to the free throw line with a chance to tie this game.
And that was old school right there, just two big guys battling inside. But you give Jokic six dribbles in the paint, no one coming to help. I mean, you're leaving.
16 for KD. Suns back in front. Jokic operating quickly. Murray feeds the post. Jokic sandwich puts it down. Somehow able to get it to drop.
I don't know how he got this ball off right there. Just drawing the foul through contact. Great touch inside. He's so strong. He delivers with a beautiful bounce pass on those cuts to the rim, so you got to just have active hands defending him.
Jokic, little pirouette, puts it down. Again, his ability to put it on the deck. They've gotten away with the travel. Jokic leans in over the top of Durant. It's crazy to see Booker take his game into the stratosphere this season. Jokic
is going to have a moment. Outside of these two stars for both teams, who's going to step up and make some big plays on the offensive end? And can these stars sustain for 48 minutes?
Jokic land down on his back. Stood him up. Six to shoot. Back to Jokic. Dribbles around them. Here he comes. Got it.
They can get stops. Get out in transition and get easy scoring opportunities.
Jokic inside. The Serbian sensation starting to make him dizzy. It's like watching a video game at this point with Booker. Six straight for Phoenix. Here comes Murray extending. Just beautiful basketball.
Knocking down a big time three.
Here comes Murray on a dive. Beautiful pass. Murray with the finish. Trying to rally the troops, Grant, your old buddy in that timeout huddle.
He has inspired them as they've come home here playing great ball and staying with Landale, matched up one-on-one with Jokic.
Jokic body bumping just keeps on coming. Top contested three, and Denver comes out of the fray. Gordon looking to push, finds the trailing Jokic floater, and he puts it in. Durant has had issues with the turnovers at times in the series. Gordon, quick spin, puts it down. Aaron Gordon. Wrestling match between Jokic and Ayton on the box. Five to shoot. Jokic spins, shoots over the double, and puts it down. Jokic bangs into Booker, flicks it up, and it goes.
And then Jokic backing down. A little contact low as Jokic went into that shot. Booker gave him a look.
This is Murray. They run the same two-man action. Gonna reset. Back to Murray on the dive. Steps back. Got it. We certainly hope not over the next couple of days.
Well, you want to see great players play, but yes, with a suspension, pushing a fan, something to think about if you're Denver.
Jokic getting a quick 2 8 seconds.